born in a small seaside city called in Italy called Genoa. His name was Cristoforo Colombo. Today we know him as Christopher Columbus. Our story today is on the life of this man who changed the course of history, named Christopher Columbus.
Look at this cute little baby boy. Don't you think he looks like me?
No way. He's cute. You look like a shepherd right over your face. This boy's got a good face like his grandpa. Someday he's gonna be a fine weaver like his old grandpapa.
Yeah, sure, Pops. Someday he'll grow up to be a great weaver just like us. And to keep the tradition of the Columbus family going strong. And I think I'm going to name him Cristoforo Colombo. And someday he'll be the best weaver in the entire world.
Even though his parents wanted him to follow in the family weaving business, Christopher Columbus was bound and determined to follow his dream and to become a sailor.
Excuse me, sir, but are you the captain of this ship? I hear you are in desperate need of sailors. Well, I'm your man, Captain.
Aren't you the son from the Columbus weaving family? I ain't never seen a weaver that knew a fig Newton about the sea or about being a sailor. Why don't you go back to where you belong and weave a shirt for the king?
Please, Captain. I've studied about the sea and about being a sailor. I know all there is about being a navigator. All I need is a chance. If you'll just give the chance to me, I will not let you down.
Well, it's against my better judgment, but if you'll work hard, swab the decks, and bring me my morning breakfast, well, I guess you're hired. Just stow your stuff on deck, and we'll set sail.
Thank you, Captain. I won't let you down. Someday everyone will remember my name as the best navigator there is.
What's your name again, boy?
Christopher Columbus. I'm so happy I feel like dancing.
Become the best sailor and navigator in the world through his hard work and constant study. Columbus is now attempting to find a country to sponsor his very dangerous mission. Columbus wants to sail west and attempt to sail to the Far East. Every country has turned him down, but Columbus is determined to find someone willing to take a chance on him and his dream. Columbus is meeting with King Ferdinand and Queen Isabella of Spain.
And what route will you take?
I plan on sailing west.
should be Crazy Chrissy. Hey, Bert, this guy's a slab of cheese, short of a cheeseburger.
Don't you know the world is flat? You and my ships will fall off the edge and you all will die.
No, sir, your kindness, dude. The world is round, you see? I will sail around the world and in right back up here in Japango. I will be rich, you will be rich, and Spain will be out of debt.
Maybe the net is right. Maybe we should take a chance on this guy, Bird.
Okay, Crazy Chrissy. We will give you a crew and three of our best ships, the Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria.
You will not be disappointed, your crown ship guy. We will all become famous for finding an all-water route to the Orient.
Maybe we should give this guy one ship, so the other two won't sail off the planet.
In August of 1492. He was not well liked by his crew because they feared they would all die. The winds were blowing so strong behind the sails, the crew feared they would not have strong enough winds to get them back home to Spain. Despite the crew's effort to get Columbus to turn around, Columbus kept telling them to sail west. On his last pair of clean underwear and the crew is getting cranky. Rodrigo de Chirina is on the Pinta looking for land on October 12, 1492.
How did I get stuck with this lousy job? I know I shouldn't have left Spain. Stuck on this ship with stinky guys and the smelly guys. The food stinks. All we ever eat is fish. I hate fish.
Rodrigo, would you shut up and do your job? You're bumming us all out down here.
Bumming you out? Don't you ever think about me up here? Day after day after day, searching for land that never comes. And the salt there is giving me a rash. Hey, wait a minute. It's land! It's land, boys! It's land!
Yay!
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 Hey, Columbus. Columbus over there, the Santa Maria. It's land.
Land was discovered by the crew of Columbus on October 12, 1492. But this was not the Orient, the Indies, or the Far East. The land that was discovered that day was the Western Hemisphere that Europe knew nothing about. Spain would profit the discoveries of Columbus eventually, but for those inhabitants living in the Western Hemisphere, the day Columbus landed spelled the beginning of the end for their culture and ways of life.